Hello viewers, today I will show you how to install codeblocks in Windows 10. So let's see. At first you should go this link codeblocks.org, and after that you should go downloads, and then here you can see download the binary release. Okay, then there are the many versions for Windows 10. You can select this one for Windows 10. Okay. This one for Windows 10. So you should click here source form.net. After that, you can see here download to restart. Automatically. Here a file will be downloaded. Since I have downloaded this file, so I know need to have money to download its setting. I have downloaded it before. Here is the file. exe file that after a downloaded or download completed, you can see here this file. So click this. So codeblocks will be installed. Next, agree, and these are the all tools you have needed in codeblocks, and this is the path. You can customize this path, which one you should you want to save. I want to change this path into D5. This path installed. Okay. Now installation process is starting. Wait some seconds. It is almost done. Do you want to run codeblocks now? Yes. So you can see here 16.01, this is the latest version of codeblocks. I have installed this. It's now opening. So it has been installed. I want to see.